This coming spring, we will be leading a nationally recognized team of fire service instructors to present the first ever 16-hour fire dynamics boot camp held at FDIC. This hot workshop is based on the curriculum of the FSRI fire dynamics boot camps that have been conducted around the United States since 2017.
This Train the Trainer course is designed to enable fire service instructors the ability to incorporate the most current research findings about fire behavior and firefighting tactics into their organization's training programs and operational procedures. Boot camp focuses on the how and the why of fire dynamics, beginning with hands-on tabletop fire experiments, continuing with reduced-scale flow path models, and ending with full-scale hose stream and fire demonstrations. Classroom segments combined with hands-on activities will enable attendees to understand how to apply these evidence-based best practices in the street.
This class is developed through conclusions found from over 15 years of research with the fire service. Included in the workshop is an online training component to be completed prior to the class. This will provide attendees with the necessary background on fire dynamics terminology and several relevant fire department case studies, which will be referenced during boot camp.
Boot camp attendees will leave with an improved understanding of fire dynamics and fire ground best practices, along with a digital toolkit to support their training efforts at home.
Most importantly, attendees will develop a network of support from instructors across the country who are implementing this material at their fire training academies. This two-day hot workshop is limited to 110 students, so don't miss out.